Flip the unit over. Remove one 7.5mm screw. Gently insert the opener pick and remove the bottom panel. Gently insert the spudger and pry the plastic covering free. Push the locking mechanism back and unplug the battery. Flip open the locking clip and unplug the palm rest cable from the motherboard. Flip open the locking clip and unplug the touchpad cable from the motherboard. Remove the foam covering. Flip open the locking clip and unplug the WFC cable from the motherboard. Flip open the locking clip and unplug the dual microphone cable from the motherboard. Remove three 7.5mm screws and six 6mm screws. Flip the unit back over. Open it up. Gently insert the opener pick between the bottom cover and the palm rest, and pop the palm rest free. Lift partway up and pull the touchpad cable free. Flip open the locking clip and remove the touchpad cable. Remove three 2mm screws from the touchpad. Pull back the WFC cable and pop the touchpad free to remove. Remove two 3mm screws from the world-facing camera. Move the metal bracket, lift up the camera, and peel the cable free from the palm rest. Gently insert the metal spudger to pry the microphone free from the palm rest. Take care not to apply too much force, as it can easily bend or break. Lift up the speakers and unwind the cable from the guiding paths to remove. Flip open the locking clips and unplug the daughterboard cables from the motherboard. Gently lift up to unplug the orange cable. Insert the metal spudger and peel back the plastic covering. Remove three 3mm screws. Note that one of the screws is underneath one of the cables. Flip open the locking clip and remove the cable to access the third screw. Flip open the locking clips and unplug the daughterboard cables from the motherboard. Gently lift up to unplug the orange cable. Peel back the tape and pull back to unplug the LCD cable from the motherboard. Gently pull back to unplug the sensor board cable from the motherboard. Gently pull back to unplug the camera from the motherboard. Insert the spudger to remove the foam covering. And gently lift up to unplug the Wi-Fi cables from the motherboard. Remove four 5mm screws from the motherboard. Flip the unit back over and remove four 3mm screws and two 4mm screws from the motherboard. Gently lift up and pull back, taking care not to bend or damage the ports. Remove three 3mm screws from the battery. Remove four 4mm screws from the hinges. Pull the cables free. Lift up, placing one's fingers on the hinges, and wiggle the bottom cover free from the LCD assembly. Remove four 4mm screws from the hinges. Pull the cables free. Lift up, placing one's fingers on the hinges, and wiggle the bottom cover free from the LCD assembly. Gently remove the plastic screw coverings from the bezel. Remove two 4mm screws. Gently insert the opener pick between the bezel and the back cover and slide along the edges to pop the bezel free. Remove four 2mm screws from the LCD panel. Lift partway up, peel back the tape, and unplug the LCD cable from the LCD panel. Unwind the LCD cable from the guiding paths. Pull back to unplug the cable from the camera. Gently insert the metal spudger and pry the camera free from the adhesive. Take care not to use too much force, as the camera can easily bend or break. Remove 6 2mm screws from the hinges. Unwind the cables from the guiding paths and lift up to remove the sensor board.